Question: If a upon 3 equal to b upon 2, then value of 2a plus 3b upon 3a minus 2b is. So here given that a upon 3 equal to b upon 2. So let k. So therefore a equal to 3k and b equal to 2k. Therefore 2a plus 3b upon 3a minus 2b is equal to 2 into 3k plus 3 into 2k upon 3 into 3k minus 2 into 2k, so is equal to 6k plus 6k upon 9k minus 4k. So 12k upon 5k, so kk cancel, 12 upon 5 answer. Alternate method, here given a upon 3 equal to b upon 2, and after alternando we get a upon b is equal to 3 upon 2. So therefore 2a plus 3b upon 3a minus 2b is equal to, taking b as a common from first two parts, so 2a upon b plus 3 upon 3 into a upon b minus 2, so here b b cancel, so is equal to 2 into 3 upon 2 plus 3 upon 3 into 3 upon 2 minus 2, so is equal to 6 plus 6 upon 2 and 9 minus 4 upon 2, so 2 to cancel, so 12 upon 5 answer. So option C is the correct answer.